Efes does it again, winning back-to-back in the EuroLeague against Real Madrid with a score of 58-57. They are the first back-to-back champion of the EuroLeague in 9 years. Vasilij Micic led Efes to the win with 23 points in 37 minutes on 50% accuracy. And Volta Tavares was best on Real Madrid with 14 points in 21 minutes with 66% accuracy.